Welcome back, Immortals Phoenix Rising, episode 22. Let's go get Ares Essence, shall we? I think that'd be a good thing to do. Be a nice thing to do for Ares. So we're gonna go do it. Let's go get his essence. We ended last episode with a vault mission. We'll start this one with a vault mission. The one last time it got a little... Some of the times these vaults... They can get a little... Like I said, they can get a little... Lengthy. A little annoying. Okay, enough of that.
Vengeance will be mine.
That's what you say. Interesting, okay.
wonder what these chains are binding.
Deep in the vault, Phoenix found a statue bound by chains.
Okay.
Bearing a strong resemblance to Cottus, the Hecatoncheires.
Let me guess. The 100 arms were a dead giveaway.
So these chains can be broken.
I have a feeling this is going to be like a this is going to be like over half the episode is me just working through this here. Don't mind if I do. I think that was something I didn't have to fall down here. I think that was unnecessary. Do I have to defeat these guys? I don't know. Might as well kill them though. Thank you. Ah! I think I probably could have dropped that right on that thing if I wanted. Out of here. That's how it's done, boys and girls.
Once I escape you, I will wage an endless war.
Yeah, this is going to be a big chunk of this episode, is this one thing right here. Almost fell there. Might be in trouble. Oh my, Roger Porter! Come on! Ticking me off here. What the crap? This is ridiculous. Come on.
What?
I don't understand what is going on here. Watch, I'm gonna need those. There was a chest over here somewhere. Am I making that up? Ah, boy, 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 boy. So I just was doing it wrong this last time. There was a thing there. Unbelievable. So I gotta go back.
contain my fury.
I knew that there was a chest there. Why didn't it? That's all the way up top. Okay. Did I just miss that the first time around? This is literally going to be the whole episode. It's me just doing this thing here. Get up! What are you waiting on? Oh my lord. I think one more ought to do it. That was actually pretty good there by me. I'm not messing with those. We're flying all the way back. Or at least to this next thing here. Yeah, we're not. I don't even know if we're going to get done with this episode. We might be extended into the next one for this thing. Because that took a long time, and I've only gone and got two of them. Was there not a chest up here? Do I have to, like, defeat the thing first? Before it'll give it to me? Oh. There we go.
You can't fathom the war brewing within me.
Hey, looks like there's one right there. There's gotta be a second one somewhere.
Oh, right. How war will reign!
Ah, one right there, okay.
Rage of the gods demands to be unleashed!
I thought it said that the chest was like right there. Is it underneath? Yeah, okay. How the crap do I get out of here? Yeah, I don't think we're not gonna get through all this. This episode, it's crazy. Okay, at least I know where that one is. Okay, what are we doing here? Jeez, I almost died there. What is going on here? Let's land before something really bad happens. No! This is something else I do wish was different. I do wish that you wouldn't have to go all the way back like this far on situations like this. Like, it's kind of garbage, if you ask me. I needed to be on that. Criminy Antley, dude. This is ticking me off. Again, these puzzles are, these are nice, but at some point, that's, I don't know, they're kind of at times annoying though too. It's like, okay, I get the point of it. I probably could have just ridden this the whole way, but... But when I get up here, I need to stop. I need to get off and stop it. Oh, goodness gracious, I'm terrible at this. Go! Oh, you gotta be... Oh my gosh! This is what I was talking about, where it gets annoying after a while. Like, you can achieve what you want to achieve without making the puzzles this long. Like, there are times... These are getting a little lengthy at times. It's kind of annoying. I don't know if I need to do like all of this, but we're doing it anyways. At some point I gotta go back and get that chest. It how? God damn. I probably don't need to do this, but I'm doing it anyways.
Typhon will drown in my endless rage! You can't contain me forever, Typhon!
With the chains broken, the grotesque statue...
Let's go get this chest, and then that's where we'll wrap this episode up.
This story is getting good.
Okay, I think we'll stop here before we get to, if there was an apple or a pomegranate thing, I'm gonna be upset. We'll stop it here before we get too far into it. So we got through it, a little frustrating at times, but we got through it. We'll hop down there and probably fight somebody pretty tough and get mad because we've died 50 times. So come on back and we'll pick up here.